I'm gonna say the N-word.
That's racist! You can't say the N-word!
Mrs. Obama, I've done it. I've stopped racism.
Thank you, Skipper. Now I am free to roam this earth.
Not if I have anything to say about it. And I do. I'm gonna say the N-word.
Mrs. Obama, get down!
Nigga!
Mrs. Obama, where are you? Are you okay?
She is no longer with us, Skipper. And with her death, I am finally free to say the N-word whenever I want.
Not if I have anything to say about it, Trump. And I do. Prepare for my civil rights beam.
Skipper, my son, you wouldn't let me die, would you?
Shut up, Cracker.
Hey, Kowalski, who's that guy in front of us rising out of the water?
It is I, Barack Obama.
Mr. Obama, what are you doing here?
I have come to exact my revenge on you penguins for allowing my wife to die at the hands of Donald Trump.
But Mr. Obama, we did everything we could.
I've already made up my mind.
Mr. Obama, don't do it.
This won't bring Michelle back.
Skipper's log, number 32. Barack Obama has struck us out of the sky by saying the N-word.
It just doesn't make sense, Skipper. Obama would never say the N-word.
I don't understand it either, Kowalski. But some things you just gotta live with. Unless...
Donald Trump, I should have known it was you.
Skipper, my son, I see you've discovered my master plan. Now that I have taken over Obama's body, I have free reign to say the N-word whenever and however I please.
So what you're saying is you're inside of another man.
Why, yes, I suppose you could say that.
But Mr. Trump, wouldn't that make you
gay?
No, this can't be.
Well, boys, we did it. Racism is no more.
Hello, Skipper.
Mr. Obama, what are you doing here?
I came to thank you for your great service to this country.
No thanks necessary, Mr. Obama.
As a token of my gratitude, I'd like to give you the N-word pass.
Mr. Obama,
it is an honor to call you
my nigga. And as to you, old friend,